on the Stupid News Channel, and today's issue is how hairspray can cause blindness. Take a look at this example.
Oh my gosh, why can't I see anymore? Oh my gosh, I'm going blind!
I'm nervous.
Do you use hairspray in everyday life? Well, I would suggest not to, because according to these studies, hairspray can cause blindness. I would suggest that you use a non-aerosol hairspray, or just going with a more natural type of using no hairspray at all. Thank you, and good night.